Hopefully there's enough light in here, but I wanted to show YouTubers the insulating value of cobwebs in the window. And outside this window is actually a board holding the glass in.